So I called into work today. My back really hurts. It's really, really painful, and I don't know if it's like just a sprain or some stress, or if it's actually something serious. So I'm just taking an easy icing today. And gonna go see my chiropractor on Monday and see if he can straighten me out, and if he thinks there's something else wrong, I'll have to go see a doctor. And then my knee started really hurting too, and that's really worrisome to me because I had knee surgery in February and was doing really well, but now it's starting to hurt. It's hurting at like right at the base of where one of the pins is. So again, that's just really worrisome. So I'm hoping like it's just a sprain, it's just a tweak, that if I give it some rest, if I just relax and easy on it, it'll start feeling better. And if not, I'm gonna have to call my doc on Monday and go in and get an x-ray and see if things look okay. So it's just really frustrating, you know. I'm glad my patient's okay, like that's obviously a huge priority, but I'm really bummed that now I'm hurting because of it. I wouldn't have done anything differently. I mean, I wouldn't want her just to drop on the floor and have all sorts of issues, but I'm hurting pretty bad. And I hate calling into work, because I hate working short-staffed. I just hate it. Like, I feel so bad when I do it. And I've only done it one time. But I feel terrible right now calling in. But I made sure that, you know, like, they're well staffed. I would have floated tonight anyway. Like, I made sure. But I'm glad I called in because I hurt. So I'm propped up on a bunch of pillows. Finally got my back in a comfortable position. Hopefully I don't have to move. And then I did this with my knee. Probably a little overdone. Just to do some compression, immobilization, stuff like that for my knee. Just to get it comfortable, and I don't know. So that's where I'm at right now. It's just kind of frustrating that I might have really hurt myself. But this time I did fill out an employee incident report, so I should be covered there. So if anything happens and I need medical treatment, hopefully work will pay for it. So I don't know. That's me. I'm mad at myself. I'm in a lot of pain. I'm frustrated with the situation, but I guess it's part of the job. It's normal to have a fall. Like, that was the biggest thing. Was really scary to me, was to have a patient fall. I mean, she didn't even fall, but to have that situation. I mean, I did everything right. I talked it over with my charge nurse, and she's like, yeah, you did everything great, you did everything fine, and it was the right thing to do. So that's a good thing to know, but it still just kind of shook me up. But on happier news, I have had my nursing license for a whole year as of today, June 27th. I remember taking the NCLEX on the 26th, and I took 50 minutes, did 75 questions, felt like I was going to throw up when I walked out of there. And then on the 27th, which is today, a year ago today, I got a text from one of my nursing school buddies saying that my license number was on the door website and that I was a nurse. And so it's been a crazy year. I mean, I've learned a lot. I'm not who I was a year ago at all. And by no means am I saying like I'm the best nurse in the world. But I think I laid a pretty good foundation in this past year. Like, it's crazy to me that it's been a year, like a whole year, since this dream that I've had since I was 10 came true. So I don't know, it's a cool anniversary to me, because literally it signifies the dream I have had since watching 9/11, since wanting to be one of those people helping. I finally accomplished that dream, and then it's been a year since that milestone happened. I don't know, it just is a really cool feeling to me, a really cool moment for me. And of course I'm celebrating it with a sore back, sore knee, and sore feet. So I don't know. I'm just going to hang out tonight. I'm watching Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants right now. Shout out to the four S's. And then I think I'm going to watch Divergent a little bit later and just take it easy. Not lift things, not move, and hopefully get better. Saturday and Sunday, I'm literally going to do nothing. Absolutely nothing. And then Monday, hopefully I'll start feeling better. So that's where I'm at right now.
She's like the cutest kitten in the whole world. Especially when she does this and just cuddles with you. I'm in love. She's always going to be my little kitten. Even if she's a big girl right now. So, love you, Bailey Grace.
This cat has a serious... He's just weird. Hi. So these have been like the three most boring days of my life, but the three quickest days of my life. Like, I can't believe I go back to work tomorrow night. I don't want to, because I'm in a lot of pain. But yep, I go back tomorrow to work, and the cats are loving the cat food because we're out of cat food, so they're eating Breezy's food. And I'd say Breezy's food is a hit. Because I've never seen them both eat this much in my entire life. This is the joys you get as a cat owner. Like, this is what you take joy in. I don't know. Anywho, so I went to the chiropractor today, and he had a look at my back, and I get to wear this lovely getup, this lovely back brace. Yeah, he wants me to wear it all the time now. I can sleep without it on, but other than that, anytime I'm standing up, I have to wear it, and that means working with it, which, I don't know, that's not very comfortable, but if it's going to help me get better, that means I'll get better. So then I'm going to see him like twice a week and hopefully get my body back to functioning status. Like, I don't know. And I'm just like, I'm so grateful for my manager. She's been wonderful. Like, I've been thinking about this fall a lot these past 3 days. Like, it's just been on my mind. And she was texting me, and she was great about it, and, like, she talked me down and, like, just made me feel, like, okay about it, and, like, it wasn't my fault, and, like, I didn't do anything wrong, and, like, that I shouldn't really dwell on it. And I just, like, I'm lucky to have a manager like that. Like, that, one, texts their employees. Like, she just texts me. And, two, that, like, says she's there for me, says she's there to support me, says she's, like, all these things. Like, I'm just really lucky to have that, because I know some people who hate their managers, and she is awesome. So, I don't know. But, yeah, that's my thing. Again, these 3 days just went really fast, and now I work the next three. But I did my July calendar, which is really exciting, if it'll focus. There we go. Did my July calendar. July is my, like, my favorite month. My birthday's in it. 4th of July, which is, like, honestly probably my second favorite holiday. Like, I love the 4th of July. And Andrew loves it, which makes it even more fun that we both, like, adore this holiday. And I just like July. July is just a good month. It's always been a good month for me. So I'm glad that it's almost July. But I think I'm gonna get in bed and watch Heart of Dixie. I finished the sixth season of Heartland. Say that three times fast. And I love that show, but now I'm watching Heart of Dixie just because, I don't know, I need pointless Netflix shows, because, you know, that's what I do. I'm a binge watcher, apparently. So yeah, I'm going to just finish watching, just going to watch some episodes, edit the vlog, and then work the next 3 days. So, not a very exciting vlog, but that's what these past 3 days have been, is me icing my back and watching Netflix and taking videos of my cats. So, if you watched, thanks for watching, and Paige in 20 years, body mechanics, and take care of your back. All right, bye.